So there's probably two things that a patient will notice about having a port. Number one, they'll be able to feel and sometimes see where the actual reservoir of the port is, and that is a small circular lump or bump that, again, is usually in a subclavicular location over the anterior chest wall, an inch or two below the clavicle. So they might feel the actual port reservoir there, and you can actually sometimes see it if you're thin enough. A person with a larger body habitus might not really be able to see the port that much, but if they're able to feel over the chest wall, they can feel that small lump where the actual reservoir of the catheter is. Now, additionally, you can sometimes feel or see a small portion of the catheter as it's tunneled over the clavicle and inserts into the vein in the base of the neck. So you may actually feel or see a very small linear silhouette where the actual catheter lies. Most people, once it's been in for a while, just kind of consider it a part of them. It doesn't bother them that much. They don't notice it that much. But again, a lot depends on the size of the patient, the age of the patient, the body habitus, as far as how conspicuous it is.